Hi everyone, good morning. It's me, Ram Kumar Varali from Biswajyoti English School. Yes, as an English teacher. Dear students, welcome to you in my online class. Yes, I'm stepping here to share and to facilitate you. Yes, as a facilitator, today class 7, subject English skills. Okay, one of the new textbook. Yes, lesson 1. Dear students, in our previous class, we have already discussed, yes, regarding chant. Yes, to, you know, maintain the career. Yes, to make the sound and proper manners and good behaviors of the teenagers. Yes, last class. But today, yes, dear students, yes, English you know very well. It is international language. It is spoken all over the world. It has 4 language skills. How many language skills? 4 language skills: listening, speaking, reading, and writing. Today, I'm going to focus you, yes, under writing, control writing, grammar. Yes, yes, teaching item. Yes, tense. Yes, which is included in your textbook writing skills. Yes, page number 14. Yes, the grammar part. That's the matter. Under the tense there, the present simple tense, okay, the present continuous and stative verbs. Yes, we will deal your student one by one. Before that, yes, grammar's tense. What's the tense? Tense means the time, you know very well, my dear students, the time. Yes, mainly you can divide the time, past and non-past. Past means, yes, past tense. Non-past means present and future. You can understand. Past means past tense. Yes, non-past means present and future. Under present tense here, we are going to deal the present simple and the present continuous. Each tense, simple present, yes, under present tense, the simple present, present continuous, present perfect continuous. Similarly, under past, simple past, past continuous, past perfect continuous. Like this, the future, in the simple future, yes, future continuous, future perfect continuous. But, yes, which is included in your textbook, yes, we are going to deal the present simple, the present continuous and stative verbs. Yes, why? Because we have time boundary and days to come, we will deal, yes, others too. No matter, don't be worried. And without delay, yes, let's, okay, join with me. Use of the present simple. Okay, use of present simple. In which condition we use simple present? And what is the structure? Dear students, we first, yes, give the examples and I will say the structures too. Okay, 1, to express universal and general truth, similarly scientific fact. Yes, to express universal, general truth and scientific fact, we use, yes, we write the simple present tense by using subject plus verb 1, verb 5 and object. Okay, for example here, yes, the universal truth, the sun rises in the east. Here the sun, subject, rises, verb 5, and in the east, object. In the east, object. Yes. Similarly, blood is red. Yes. The blood is red. And water boils in 100 degrees centigrade. Yes. Water freezes in 0 degrees centigrade. Yes. That's the norm. Under two aspects, universal, general truth, and scientific fact. Similarly, another point, to express habitual actions. Yes. You know very well, regular actions. Yes. For example, he goes to school daily. Okay, he goes to school daily. You know, my dear students, such adverbs. Yes, if there is no this sort of adverbs occur, we use, you know, this present simple, such as the actions often occur with the following adverbs. Always, if there is no, sometimes, seldom, never, daily, usually, nowadays, these days, hardly, rarely, once, twice, thrice, yes, a day, a week, month, year, yes, we can write and use in the simple present. Yes, I always teach you, yes, you know, my dear students, yes, he seldom comes in school, yes, barking dog seldom bites, yes, in this way we can make many more sentence, yes, own sensible sentence. My dear students, let's move another, you know, point, to express schedule future action plan, okay, action plan. For example, the football, here I have mentioned here example, the football match starts at 9 o'clock, yes, 5, okay, our exam starts at 10 o'clock, that's the matter. To express English proverbs and quotation, my distance, proverbs and quotation. For example, here, everybody says, man is mortal, okay, man is mortal, yes, and similarly, we use the present simple, okay, to show the states, interest, like, I like pop music, yes, which doesn't show the action, but interest. And similarly, let's move another items, use of present continuous tense, okay. This means to express an action going at the time of speaking. For example, what teaching or facilitating you? Yes, through online class, this is the example. Another, she is reading now. Yes, which we can show in the structure, subject plus ism or plus papo. Subject, here she is, you know, aux verb, reading verb for, and now time adverbial. What? Time adverbial. Yes. My dear students, it often occurs with the following adverbs, such as following adverbs. Now, yes, I had already told you, I'm facilitating you now, I'm teaching now. What? Grammar. Yes, dear students, as that's the matter, and other also here, yes, still, at present, at the moment, yeah, we can use in the present continuous tense. Yeah, we have the time boundary, so we have to do another conditions and term also. So without delay, let's move with me and join with me. For an action that is planned or arranged to take place in the near future. What? An action that is planned and arranged to take place in the near future also, we can use in present continuous tense. Yes? For example, they are going to India next week. Yes, here, subject, yes. Yes, actually verb are, going before, and to India next to the object, complement. Understand my points? Yes, the structure subject plus EJMR plus PAPO. We can follow the structure. Do you understand? Next, after short expression that draw the attention. After short expression that draw the attention, at the time also we can use present continuous tense. Look, she is dancing, okay? Look, that is interjection, okay? Look, she is dancing. After but today, as but now, after but today and but now, we can also use present continuous. For example, I always watch movie. What? Here I have mentioned the example. I always watch movie, but now I'm watching cartoon. Yes, this no sentence relates you. That's the matter. What? I always watch movie, but now I'm watching cartoon. Yes. Dear students, let me make another topic. Yes. Stative verb. What's the stative verbs? I had already told you, which no refers the interest, not action. I like pop music. Yes, I like pop music. I had already mentioned here the example, and I want to be an astronaut. You know very well, spaceman. Yes, here. Yes, the stative verb, we can not use in verb plus ing. We cannot make liking, wanting. We cannot make, dear students. Yes, no verb plus ing. No. Your verb, like and want, don't show an action. Yes, like and verb. They present your states. Yes. Example, I like pop music, I had already told you. These verbs describe a state are called stative verbs. So, I had already told you, not action. Yes, interest. Yes, the refers the interest. Yes, some, you know, stative verbs. Yes, which are mentioned on the whiteboard. Listen, my students, and see, watch. Such as believe, forgot, hate, love, have here to express possession. Okay? Yeah, no, you know, yes, need, remember, think, understand. One by one, we can make the examples. So, this by using this example, we can make sensible, unsensible sentence. Yes, I believe my mom. Okay, I forgot what to do exercise. Okay, I hate those who are cruel. I love my, you know, lovely mom. Okay, I have marker, pencil, light. Okay, I hear music. Okay, I remember, yes, those days. I think you are my best friend. Yes, I understand your matter. Like this, by using stative verbs, we can make the, you know, sentence, states. Yes, I had already relate here. Okay, in, you know, use of simple present tense also here to show the state. Yes, we use subject plus B1, B5. So, I facilitate you. What's the stative verbs? Dear students, yes. Today we deal the simple present tense, present continuous tense, and stative verbs. Yes. So, in our practice, yeah, I want to give you as a homework from your textbook, new textbook, English Skills, grade 7. Yes. And which is no grammar part, page 14. If you have not, you know, this book, please, homework is a homework. Make five sensible sentence by using the present simple tense, the present continuous tense, and stative verbs. Okay? Total in 15 sentences. Okay? Total 15 sentences. Okay, understand my points? Yes, by using simple present tense, present continuous, and stative verb. These stative verb which I have already told you. Yes, and I'll post. Yes, for you. Yes, homework in grade 7 Facebook page, and don't forget to write this. Okay. And don't forget to post. Dear students, if you have confusion, you can ask me. Yes, in that Facebook link also. And this much for today. I'll see you again. Yes, to take another teaching item. Thank you. Have a nice day.